This is not a new problem. We're solving the problem now. The second thing is the comeback of Detroit's already been going on for years. The problem's been the municipal government's lack of services. So we're solving that issue now. We've had over 12,000 jobs move into Detroit. We've had over $10 billion of investment. Young people can't even find housing. It's 95% occupancy in Midtown and downtown Detroit.
Is that right? And take a look at your unemployment rate. This is something that you should be proud of. In 2009, it was 14%, and in August, it was 9%.
Well, we're the comeback state. It's a great message, and I appreciate that. In fact, not only that, our personal incomes climbed up 5 states in the ranking in the last 2 or 3 years, and it's because we've really created a climate of success, and our industries are doing well. Autos, tourism, agriculture.
How are you getting jobs to relocate to Michigan?
Well, the first thing you want to focus on is growing jobs in Michigan. I describe it as you want to do more gardening than hunting.
Right.
And it's really encouraging entrepreneurship.
Very good. All right. Rick Snyder joined us today here live from New York City. Sir, thank you very much. Good luck to you.